Ladies and gentlemen, right now I'm going to take the time out again to introduce to you my band for the evening. I know you was wondering about the Motor City Sensations, but tonight I have the privilege to have Infrastructure sitting here with me tonight, AKA always the Motor City also. And Infrastructure. Tonight we have Les Morgan on bass. We have Sean Friday on guitar. We have Eric Boyd on keys. C-Note, the one we call C-Note on drums. We have the one we call Mr. Billy, the MD for the night. And the wonderful, sensational Eddie Hughes on vocals.
Ladies and gentlemen, make a nice warm round of applause for Miss Denise Davis.
The dance floor is open, I'm sorry.
Mother, mother, there's too many of you. There's far too many of you. You know we fight to bring some loving here today. Hey, hey, Father, Father, we don't need to press delay. You see, love is not the answer. Take it slow. Take it slow. Take it slow.
every sign on the street. Brutality, talk to me.
She said, that sure is nice.
took it off and I gave it to her. Put it around her neck. She said, why are you doing that? I said, cause you look like you need something. See, so you got to give in this world. That's how I get my blessings. And I'm here to tell you, the world is so cold these days. We got to pray for ourselves and up to each other, y'all. We got to stop having that closed hand right there. We got to learn how to give. Because you don't know where your blessing gonna come from these days. And I ain't too scared to tell you, I've been hungry before. I done had to run a long little cord from one house to the next to have some light in my house. Wrap up in some blankets because it wasn't no heat, so I know what this song means to me. That's my message to you today. Love, love, love. What's going on? What's going on? What's going on? What's going on?
Yeah.
Yeah. been in a recording studio. Shit. I think my husband would have seen some stars again if he had heard that one. That's his favorite tune. So yeah. Yeah. I'm seeing stars. Yes. Well, I guess Tina Turner just walked in the door. Do I got any ladies want to try Tina today? It's a party in Westview, y'all. How many I know? It ain't that many of us, but I'm sure somebody got some hips to rock. Well, I guess I gotta rock them by myself.
Left a good job in the city. We'll be right back.
Tina said I had to do it right. Get something to drink, something to eat, and we'll talk to you real soon.